Holy Bible, Nehemiah, Chapter 13, Verse 7. And I came to Jerusalem, and it was clear to me what evil Eliashib had done for Tobiah, in making ready for him a room in the buildings of the house of God.